Over 100,000 people fell for this trap. It started with e4, they play e5, and they tried to go for the Petrov. You take the pawn, and a lot of people just take back the pawn. That's a massive blunder. It was queen e2 attacking the knight. If he goes back, there comes knight c6 attacking the queen, attacking the king, just winning the game.